Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Greetings are back with my channel, a channel that provides education information. Okay, this time I'm going to discuss about the order of education in the country. Don't forget, for those who just joined this channel, don't forget to click subscribe, then verify the notification so you don't miss the latest video with my latest videos, okay? Here we will be free. Higher education in Asian countries leads to diversity and advancement. That's significant. Although every country has a unique education system, there are some common patterns in the highest education sequence in this region. For example, here is a narration about the complexity of higher education in several representative Asian countries. The first one is Sepang. In Japan, the higher education system consists of universities and colleges. Higher education begins after completing high school, typically lasting for 3 years. Universities in Japan are known for their high academic standards and many are internationally renowned. The second one is China. China has an extensive and rapidly developing higher education system. After completing high school education, students can take college entrance exams. This system includes universities and engineering colleges that offer a variety of study programs. Some universities in China are ranked among the top in the world. Then the third is India.
Higher education system.
IIT India consists of universities and colleges offering various study programs. After completing high school, students can enroll in a university to earn a bachelor's degree or diploma. He also has several institutes. Those institutes globally recognized leading technology and management. Then fourth, South Korea. South Korea has a very competitive higher education system. After finishing high school, students can participate in university entrance exams. Universities in South Korea are known for their focus on research and innovation. The fifth one is Singapore. Singapore has one of the highest education systems, best in the world. Students can choose to continue their education at a university or institute. Techniques and management. Singapore is known for being here.
Less
are of high quality and become a destination for international students. And then the sixth, in Indonesia, higher education includes universities and institutions in various fields of study. After completing high school, students can register for these charges to achieve class 1. Well, that some universities in Indonesia also have a good reputation in education, although each country has its own character in its higher education system. The general goal is to create a workforce that drives and encourages innovation and research at the clinical level.
Towards national.
Thanks
so much.
And education in the country Indonesia, in Asian countries. All right, thank you. Hope it's helpful, and if it is, feel free to share it with others. Thank you. Peace be upon you.
See you in the next video.